Boom! That was close.
We're almost done.
You almost dropped the controller.
Stupid.
Thank you.
like it's easier to use the okay, last try. Last try. Alright, got the gold medal, right? You like that? Alright, second last try. There's the last try. This time.
What's up, Gavin Ortiz?
Welcome to the stream. I'm just playing some Velocity Ultra 2X. Velocity 2X, I think that's what this one's called. How was your day, man? Still working. Can you hear me, dude? Are you there? Are you there? Can you hear me, dude? Damn it, Ortiz! Are you still there? I missed two. And some crystals. God damn it. Oh, welcome to the stream! Welcome! 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 There's something I can do on the first level. Now that I've unlocked bombs. Oh. Oh, the... No, that's me. Oh. I'm just trying to figure out it. Yeah. Oh.
Oh.
My voice sounds so dumb.
Excuse me.
Sorry, my internet sucks. I think it's because my roommate's trying to watch everyone.
I'm not streaming.
Oh well.
That's fine with me. Nice. Right. One of these levels had a secret in it. Maybe it was this one. Bonus level. Great. That's all I wanted. Might as well finish it. Did you get this game yet, Damon Ortiz? It was free. It was free. Not your kind of game, eh? Not your kind of game. I see. Oh yeah, I got the All-Stars game for PS3. It ain't no Smash Bros, but it'll do until Smash Bros comes out. If Destiny doesn't do that for me anyways. Which is coming out next Tuesday. Can't wait. Go ahead. Do you know if we can delete the beta and the alpha yet? I'm just curious. Or if you already did that, I don't know, off your PS4. If you played them, I don't know if you played them. I'm just worried if I delete the alpha. If I delete them, that I'll lose something or something. I don't know. Oh, you played the beta, but you didn't delete it, right? Yeah, I don't think we should. Oh,
really?
I don't think I should delete it either. Might as well just wait until Tuesday to find out. Oh, what's that's it. Done for. That's not what I'm talking Finally beat it. Finally. Did pretty well, but trying to get that perfect, or at least gold medal. At least gold medal. How was your day, Damon Ortiz? Did you go to class? Oh, fuck.
Did that class?
Morning classes. I just I did some research today. Nothing too exciting. And then I played some video games, I guess. So close. Are you a big fan of tennis? Are you watching the US Open? Or watched it, I guess. Daniel, is the match over?
No, Serena Williams is playing right now.
Okay.
And then Djokovic and Murray is later.
Are you what? Oh, wow, later?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah, they were supposed to start at like 5, but Serena won.
Okay.
So it's gonna start.
No, you
like
don't watch any of this. Oh, okay. Why are the games so late?
I think it's supposed to start at 5, but it depends on like how the day games go. So like if they all go 5 sets, then it's
tennis can go.
And they can't, you know.
Super long.
So, you know, they started really late. So the next game is gonna start at like almost 10. To not finish until like 1 a.m. It's crazy.
Yeah, damn it, Ortiz, I don't really watch any sports either, man. My roommate watches a lot of sports. Mm-hmm. All of the sports, some would say, except for hockey.
Fuck hockey.
Okay, story. Gotta go twice as fast for velocity 2x. Oh my god, I'm going so fast. Not anymore. I'm on speed, oh my god. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Oh.
So the Japanese guy advanced to the semifinals in the U.S. Open.
Is that
his last name? Is Nishikori. First Japanese singles player since 1918 to make the Grand Slam semifinals.
Very scared that. Really?
Yeah.
I guess the Japanese don't play tennis very often.
Yeah.
I
don't think so.
I mean, it's an English sport, right? Where did tennis originate? I think it might have originated in Germany, actually.
That's it.
Wikipedia!
I'm doing.
Answer our questions!
England.
England. Just like...
First played in 1859 and 1865, Birmingham.
Nice. You know those Heineken ads on the train?
Yeah.
They've been built... They were, like, up... I thought the US Open had started whenever those ads were up, like...
They
a million years.
It started a couple years ago. It started a couple weeks ago.
Really? No, but those ads have been up since May. So I thought it, like, started in June or something. But obviously it just started, well, a couple weeks ago.
Go faster. I must go faster.
Telling you, Tim Ortiz, if you're looking for a game, oh my god, I only took off 8 seconds. If you're looking for a good game, I would check this one out. It is also pretty. Unless you have PlayStation Move controllers. Do you have those? Because then you could pick up Sports Friends or whatever it's called. For free, also. I heard that game was actually pretty decent if you have people to play with you. Halfway decent. I must go faster.
New York City's snowiest neighborhoods.
Elvis.
Ithaca's free.
So what's our address? 2053, I think it's you.
Koreatown?
Koreatown.
Smooth Hackney Street.
Soho. Soho.
Hudson Square. That's where I work. Your district, Times Square, Union Square, Melville, Tribeca. What the fuck?
These are the nicest.
Here's Queens. I've never even heard of most of them. Malva?
Nope.
Lindenwood.
Lindenwood's probably wherever the M train.
The Ponza.
Nope. That's not a neighborhood in New York City. What are you talking about?
It's St. Albans.
No, what?
College Point.
College Point. I know where that is.
Howard Beach.
I've heard of College Point. I don't actually.
Our future's Russia.
That's true.
Bayswater. Andrea Heights, Washington. Brooklyn, who cares?
No one cares about Brooklyn. We live in Queens.
We live in Queens.
Come on. Cut the time down. Cut the time down. I cut it by... Oh, okay, I give up. It's too fast. You're too fast for that. Long form teleport. This should be exciting. Wait, how is Tribeca smellier than anywhere in Queens?
I have No, here, let me see what the,
I mean, maybe because there's a lot of dogs there? I don't, what?
A lot of dogs?
And they shit on the ground or something? Fuck that.
Here, here's this, here's what they base it on.
What are the, yeah,
what are the
oh, whoa. I mean,
of course the rich people are gonna be, are gonna complain about snow, right?
Yeah.
More so than others.
Yeah.
The
rich. It's not even that bad.
Nope.
What? I press triangle.
Okay. What's up?
Hello?
Okay.
Okay, got it.
Like just sitting there talking? And you got your dinner and ride home, yeah.
Gotta go fast.
Yeah.
Thank you. I think I got it this time, guys.
Can we get a perfect?
Yes, we can. Awesome. I never have to play a level ever again. So happy. Skip the story. I missed some survivors or whatever they're called. Did I go?
I almost got it.
Totally missed something.
Oh no.
Did horribly.
Do you have any homework yet, Devin Ortiz?
I can imagine you do. Shouldn't you be doing it? The homework stream.
shit. I still missed them. And like, god damn it.
I literally missed one. God damn it. Try it one more time. Was that Zoe?
Yeah.
Is she looking for a new job?
Yeah, she doesn't, I mean, she's never really liked it.
Uh-huh.
But like, you know, it's really, you know, you would think if you hate your job, it's easy to like, look for another job at the same time. But it's actually really hard.
Right.
Because like, you know, you don't like your job and you have no motivation. So like,
right.
So like I just said her a couple of things. I don't know if it's gonna be good.
You should refer her
what?
To your company.
I could. She would get hired in an instant too.
Would she like the job?
I don't know. She'd like the perks and everything it has to offer.
Okay.
But you know, it gets old.
I gotta go faster. This game is called Velocity 2X. Yes! Oh. Not alright. Good enough.
It's gonna be such a
no game. Homework for Damon Ortiz. Woo! Congratulations, dude. Homework is the worst thing on this planet.
Do you have any yet?
No. I will tomorrow.
Oh no! That would be my perfect day to play Madden, but I won't be here! Damn!
And I'm gonna forgo doing homework and play video games. Because you won't be.
Weekend, fuck yeah.
Oh yeah. What are you doing this weekend?
I know, I was thinking, I don't know what the fuck's going on this weekend. Gotta do something.
Better do something. Yo.
I wish I was at this match.
Well, I mean, who are you seeing tomorrow?
Federer's playing?
Yeah, Federer. He's the best.
No. You see
Djokovic?
Yeah.
Djokovic?
Djokovic?
Djokovic? No! I died, damn. Damn it, Ortiz, do you have any plans for the weekend? You never do. I don't like that attitude, Devin Ortiz. It's not true. I think you got plans, you're just not trying to tell me. Gotta replay.
Darren Cahill.
Cahill? Like the guy.
Not Tim Cahill.
Is that the guy who scored the goal in the World Cup for Australia?
I think so.
He's playing tennis right now? No. He doesn't play tennis.
That's why I said not Tim Cahill.
Oh, is that the guy who did it?
Yeah. The guy reporting now is Darren Cahill.
Guardians of the Galaxy, man. I saw that too. It was fun to watch. It was funny. Total summer blockbuster. I do not have any plans for the weekend. I usually work, so I usually don't have plans on the weekend. Or as of lately, I don't. But yeah, I have no plans as of now. Are you a big Marvel fan, Devin Ortiz? Speaking of Guardians of the Galaxy, Rocket Raccoon. Damn it. One more try. There's pressing matters in the universe.
have to save.
You just like the movies? Yeah, I like the characters a lot, but... And the movies are exciting.
Damn.
I'm just a bigger fan of DC. Like Batman. Batman's my favorite superhero. Batman the Animated Series, man. That was my show. When I was a kid, that was a show I watched. That's the Batmobile I grew up with. That's my favorite Batmobile. I do like the X-Men. Those were some of my favorite superhero movies. Wolverine is awesome. He's a great character. Yeah, the villains in the Batman universe are definitely some of the best superhero villains, for sure. Like, obviously the Joker is a killer villain.
Do you know Jokovic's nickname?
What?
The Joker?
Is it?
Yeah.
Does he joke a lot? Djokovic? Djokovic? U.S. Openovich?
Serbovich?
Serbovich. Hold on. Serbovich.
What?
Serbovich.
Serbovich.
Oh.
Like Serbia?
Yeah, but what, yeah, but what about Serbovich?
That works, yeah.
He has the best serve in tennis. I don't know anything about tennis. I'm gonna be honest. You know who really likes tennis? Andrew.
Really?
Yeah. He plays tennis.
Really?
Interesting.
I don't see him as a tennis player.
Neither do I. I don't think he's that good.
He just likes watching?
No, I don't know anything about it.
Oh, you just can't put it on?
Yeah. How do I get it up there? That's how I get it. No, I think he plays tennis for sure.
Just like scream on top of their lungs and out.
Ha! It's just how they gotta do it, man. They're playing their best, man. Playing the best game of tennis now. It's the US Open, bro. Gotta give it your all.
Oh.
Alright. Time is 10 o'clock. What?
What's the decision now?
I gotta get some water. Dehydrated in my own house.
I'll be right back, Kevin. That's where.
Alright, Damon Ortiz, I'm gonna stop streaming now. Watching dude. Maybe we'll play some Destiny next time. Or I'll probably stream before then, if you wanna watch. But thanks a lot for watching. Have a good night. Good luck with classes. Good luck with your no homework. See you later.
Peace.
Thanks a lot for watching.